Yeah.
Behind you!
That doesn't sound good.
It's a bloater!
A what?
One of those big fucking guys!
We did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the breach.
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours.
Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. Here we go. Sorry. Hold on. That's it. You're gonna make it. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you. Easy.
She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck, go!
Shoot her now!
Fell down the hill somewhere. I don't see. Right there! By the horse!
Oh, she's running for the cabin!